Let's use last.fm's API as an example, and let's see how we can interact with it to get data and find out the top albums in the US, China, and Spain. As you can see on the left-hand side here, there are a few different last.fm API methods that we can talk to and retrieve information from. For example, let's check out the album.getInfo method. As you can see, this page tells us the type of data that the API method will return, like artist name, album name, and a bunch of other information, such as language or a music brain's ID for the album. But the question is, now, how do we actually get to this data from Last.fm's API? It's actually really simple. We can simply copy and paste a link like this into the web browser, and look at all the information that Last.fm returned to us. Okay, now, I want to point out a few interesting things about the URL. See all the parts after the question mark? That's how we define API parameters, like the method, the API key, the artist name, and the name of the album that you want data for. So for example, if we wanted information on a different Rihanna album, like the album Unapologetic, we could simply change the album parameter here from loud to unapologetic. Let's see if that works. Look, we now have the data for Rihanna's album Unapologetic. Pretty simple, huh?